Hi guys, I am here to review these. I got them based on the good reviews and the fact that I think they were on Amazon Prime like $5 or $6. So there are five different kinds of, what do they call them? Pads. And I'm going to show you because I want you to see what I do with them. So far, I really like the way that these have worked. I wore them in these shoes, but they don't really need them. These are the babies I wanted. They have like no support. So what I do is, if you can see, is I take this one and it's got sticky on the bottom and I literally put it in there. It's kind of hard to do with one hand, but basically you can see I'm sticking it in there. That doesn't sound good. Okay. It's already in this shoe. And what I find, so this is what it looks like. You can't, I'm wearing it in this one. You can't see. Sorry, my nails are not pedicured, but it gives a little bit more cushion. These shoes are so cute, but I have the balls of my feet. Sorry to show you, but here, this is where it hurts. This hurts the most. So whenever there's pressure on there, and usually that's when you have a heel and you don't have a lot of cushion there, that's when it's formed. So I like those for these. I've worn these as well. They're weird though. You basically stick them through your big toe and I think the little toe, and they have a cushion sort of on the bottom. They feel kind of weird on. Not my favorite, but I've worn them. They're okay. I'm struggling to figure out what to do with these. If anybody knows, let me know. But I think I kind of know, but these don't feel like they support me the way I need it. Like I said, I need support here. So if you're looking for support here, right there, I don't know if these are really your best option. And what else? Then you have these, which I haven't used yet, but these seem similar to what I just put on in these, except these would be for, obviously, when you have your toe go through this. So I think these would be cool to use. And I'm sorry I didn't look before I did this video, but I'll look at it when I do my written review, but I don't even know what these are for. I don't know. But overall, I'm not super impressed. Sorry, it's hot. I'm not super impressed with these, but for $5, $6, they're okay. Okay. I will probably still look for other pads for my feet. But I wanted to give you this review to kind of give you an idea of what to expect if you do get them. And that's it. I hope this helped. Bye.